for us, the live show is like top priority. And I think that's because people are leaving their house. They've purchased a ticket. They have to drive to the venue. They have to find a parking spot. They have to get in their seat. They get there early so they get good seats. It's a full event that myself and the band want to create for our fans. We want them to be able to come to the shows to just forget about the rest of the world for a little bit. And, you know, let all their worries and problems and troubles just sort of leave them. And they kind of get to escape in this moment of just music and a very contagious energy that I think when we get out there, the five of us create, and it just sort of creates this whole revolution of energy, and everyone just sort of gets lost in it. And it's all about how can we put on the best show humanly possible.